Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 10th. The Leader Calling for Commitment. And if it seem evil unto you to serve the Lord, choose you this day whom you will serve, whether the gods which your fathers served that were on the other side of the flood, or the gods of the Amorites, in whose land ye dwell, but as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Joshua 24, verse 15. I feel a special interest in the movements and decisions that shall be made at this conference regarding the things that should have been done years ago, and especially 10 years ago, when we were assembled in conference and the Spirit and power of God came into our meeting, testifying that God was ready to work with these people if they would come into working order. The light then given me was that these people should stand higher than any other people on the face of the whole earth, that they should be a loyal people, a people who would rightly represent truth. The sanctifying power of the truth revealed in their lives was to distinguish them from the world. They were to stand in moral dignity, having such a close connection with heaven that the Lord God of Israel could give them a place in the earth. Year after year, the same acknowledgement was made, but the principles which exalt a people were not woven into the work. God gave them clear light as to what they should do and what they should not do, but they departed from that light, and it is a marvel to me that we stand in as much prosperity as we do today. It is because of the great mercy of our God, not because of our righteousness, but that His name should not be dishonored in the world. The Word of God is to be our guide. Have you given heed to the Word? The testimonies are not by any means to take the place of the Word. They are to bring you to that neglected Word, that you may eat the words of Christ, that you may feed upon them, that by living faith you may be built up from that upon which you feed. If you live in obedience to Christ and His Word, you are eating the leaves of the tree of life, which are for the healing of the nations. Inspired by the Spirit, August 10th.